So in order to climb the ladder safely, we only concentrate on using the route and try and maintain 3 points of contact as often as possible. So we're going to demonstrate what a leg lock is, and then you can have a little go at taking a leg lock. So hands and feet always working on the round. Climb up. Get the position you want to work in. Pick one leg up, slide it through. And if you can, bend it back round, you've got that leg. What that enables is you to be able to let go and lean back. And it also means that if you do need to walk on the ladder, you can work from that side. When you're taking your feet out, get both hands on, bring that forward, stand up nice and tall,